was incredible. I thought it was wonderful.
I thought it was great.
It was pretty inspiring.
A really engaging speaker.
I feel empowered by it.
So much content in so little time.
I find so much inspiration in what he does.
Stuart got everyone involved.
1, 2, 3, let's go!
And I'm really, really attracted to his energy.
Are you ready to start the show?
The little bursts of comedy.
Have you noticed this? I mean, someone's walking their dog on a leash down the street, and I'll see some stranger walk up to them. They don't talk to the person, they talk to the dog. Whenever I see this, I think that from this day forward, I'm gonna start putting leashes on my friends.
But Jane, I have this amazing bio. No one knows anything about you.
It just renews my faith or my inspiration.
I felt that all that I wanted to know in the past was answered right there and then.
As you sit in these seats right now, anything you want in life, you already have the answer. And you're just one question away from discovering what it is.
I found what he was discussing was very true and relevant to people.
How do people feel after they speak to you? Do they feel important? Do they feel powerful? Do they feel interesting? Do they feel like they can trust you? Do they feel like they matter? Do they feel like their story was heard?
A lot of things sort of hit home for me.
Winning or success, it's not a gift that you wait for someone to someday give you. It's a gift that you choose to give yourself today.
And that gave me so much strength to go further.
Do not wait for big things to happen before you take pride. Take pride today, and you're gonna make big things happen.
Spot on, thank you for saying it.
I'm not crazy.
Wonderful. I would recommend him to anyone and everyone.
I am looking out at the faces in this room and I'm seeing so many things. I'm seeing hard-working, non-quitting, soul-searching, money-making types of people. Inside, you're inspired, you've got the desire, you cannot be called liars, and if you were at the bottom, I know you're gonna go higher. Someday, we're all gonna die, but until then, by and by, let's just promise ourselves that we will always try. Don't you tell me you can't make it, don't you ever try and fake it, it is out there, you just have to take it, and no matter what you ever do, I promise through and through, just as much as 1 + 1 = 2, I will always believe in every single one of you. Thank you. Thank you.